Hi kids, last class we had learned alphabet letter T, okay? So today we will learn new alphabet letter U, okay? So let's start. First draw standing line, then slightly curve, then draw a standing line up, okay? Once more, draw a standing line like this, then slightly curve, then draw a standing line up like this. Okay, what is this? This is U. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.